And we'll get a move on to Daytona Beach, Florida, where motorcycle maniacs from far and wide are gathered for the Nationals. Off and away for a 100-mile safari on the sand, and easy does it on the turns. Easy it does, just like falling off a log. Only this is a sort of log jam of motorcycles. It's not so much the spill, it's the chill of wondering whether the guy behind is going to plow into you. Look out! Over the fence in this league is out, but some of them make it in one piece, and the flag waves for a winner. A whiskered winner at that. Boy, that was a close shave.